Han er fucking infected.
Just try to rest.
I'm sorry.
Quit moving so much. It's pretty clean from what I could tell. I mean, it's not bleeding. But you need to see a doctor. Look, this is all I've got left from the nurse's station.
Ooh, fun.
You better hope we find you some real help before they wear off. We need to be keeping a record of everything that happens. For the police.
Yeah. Dead girl in the pool needs some explaining, huh?
Easy, man.
Maybe like photos, whatever we can. I've got a funny feeling the cops are not going to want to believe any of this crazy shit unless we've got some hard proof.
From now on, if you got your phone and you see something, take a photo or a video or whatever.
Yeah. You okay over there, Abby? Why don't you look around and see if you can find anything to help make Nick more comfortable?
Men hvordan lægger de ikke mærke til, at Nick, han er sygt infected?
Ja, præcis. Han ser helt kongeknæbet ud.
I wonder where Caleb is.
Han er helt gården, og det er bare sådan lidt, nej, han skal bare lige ligge nede på det her rigtig kolde klinkegulv. Yeah. Foran en varme.
Jamen, dude, man skal finde noget, der kan comfort ham, og så går jeg bare hen og kigger på et billede. I wonder where Caleb is.
Better?
Thanks.
Jeg skulle bare gå tilbage til ham og lige flytte den lidt tættere på ham.
Yo, something is not right with that boy.
Dude is real sick.
Did you see how he freaked out in the water?
Yeah, he was like a fish out of water, right?
Sure.
You know, something was weird when I tried to clean his wounds.
Fandt du noget comfortable
til? Lodge.
Nej, jeg gik bare hen og rykkede den der ting tættere på ham.
All his clothes were bloody, but I couldn't find where he was bit.
Okay.
Or scratched, or whatever. He just kept moving around, like he didn't want me to see how badly he was hurt.
Huh.
Rabies?
Yeah, isn't aquaphobia a symptom of rabies?
Hydrophobia, yeah. But I think it's more about a fear of drinking, not just getting wet. This was like...
Han ser messed up ud.
Jeg ved med, det er så simpelt, at monsterne ikke kan tåle vand. At det er deres svaghed.
Men hvis ham der counselor ikke ved det, altså fordi så kan han jo bare sige, hey unger, vi skal ud på øen, og jeg gider ikke forklare jer for i nat, så kan I selv se hvorfor.
Ja, det var rigtigt.
Of course.
Men i stedet for han bare sådan, siger little motherfuckers.
Det er rigtigt nok. Kom.
I don't know what's going on with you right now, but the old Nick better.
I knew it. I knew it. You don't like me at all, do you?
That's not what I said.
Why won't you tell me the truth?
I am telling you the truth.
I only ever hung out with you because you seem so desperate. Poor, pathetic little Abby, ready to throw herself at the first guy that came along.
Oh my god, jeg har pisset ham af, og han er et røvhul imod mig nu.
Right off the bone.
This isn't you.
Ja, helt sød, ja.
This isn't you.
What?
Whoa, Abby!
Abby, everything okay?
Holy shit.
What? Why don't you like me, Abby? Han er helt vildt sød, og så bliver han bare helt weird.
Ja, fuldstændig. Okay, fuck it. Fuck it!
Okay, han er en smil.
Holy f- Oh my god!
Fuck, han er creepy. Whoa. Wow.
Jeg har lige kastet med dig.
Ja. Wow. Er han bare superhuman, eller skal?
Oh my god.
Hæfte var crazy, man.
I killed him. I mean, dead people don't usually jump out of windows and run into the forest.
You did what you had to. Yes.
That's how you did what you had to
he
do.
He was gonna hurt you. You were defending yourself.
I don't.
You exercised your American right.
I do.
No. No.
The Second Amendment.
It was you or him. And, well, that definitely wasn't him.
Man, this is so fucked.
Hey!
Oh, shit.
Where the fuck is Chris Hackett?
What?
Who is it?
Who's there?
I need your help. Please.
Behind shotgun, so sure.
Who are you?
My name is Laura Kearney.
Hey, hun var en af dem der backpacker traveler,
var hun ikke? Don't let me in. It's not safe out here.
Yeah, there's a crazy woman with a gun killing people.
I'm not killing people.
Holy shit, you, Laura Kearney, you're Laura Kearney?
Yes.
You were supposed to be working, helping out in the nurse's office, right? And you never showed up.
Lol, det er
dem, der er
sådan. Ja, lige præcis.
Max?
Yes, Max. Yeah. Mr. Hackett said that you had changed your mind last minute. I think that we should listen to her inside.
Okay, ja. Jeg er interesseret.
Ja, ja, jeg er fandme okay.
I'm gonna open the door.
Jeg skal fandme vide noget.
Keep your hands up, okay?
Okay.
Oh my god.
Hun har overlevet et eller andet. Hun er en terminal eller
ja. Den gang der må hun skulle have set noget, så gik den galt.
Du ved, ligesom Predator med Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Ja.
You?
Jeg tager ikke noget hint fra hende.
So, why didn't you come?
Where have you been for the past 2 months?
We did come. One night early. That was our mistake.
Og nu er vi tilbage i prologen for at se, hvad der så er sket med hende.
Nå, shit. Nå, jo, hun blev slået ned.
Men ja, hun blev slået ned af politibetjenten, ikke?
Ja.
Åh, det er allerede sket ved hendes øje.
Oh.
Det lignede i hvert fald, der var sådan noget infection på hendes højre øje. Call out?
Nej,
det gør jeg ikke. Det er ikke nødvendigt. Okay, det er mig, der har set forkert. Der er ikke sket noget med hendes øje endnu.
Ma'am, this is gonna get a little messy.
Nå, så ser hun sikkert sin kæreste blive sådan fucking weirdo.
Ja. Eller han kommer gående forbi med en chainsaw for at hakke infektionen væk.
Åh!
Oh!
Max.
Shut up.
You can't just
shut up. This is an interrogation. I ask, you answer. Name.
Eftergiver.
Ikke Jet, da. Jeg er compliant.
Laura Kearney.
Who are you traveling with? And what is your relationship?
Max Brinley, he's my boyfriend.
Where were you headed last night?
To Hackett's Quarry Summer Camp. You already know this. What have you done with Max?
No. I ask, you answer. That's how this works.
Fine.
Fine. What do you want to know?
Oh.
Yeah, well.
Well. Why are we going to Hackett's Quarry last night?
Max and I are camp counselors.
Oh, bullshit. Counselors aren't due until today.
I told you, we drove up and got there early. We figured we'd just go to camp.
Why didn't you go to the motel like I told you?
Because we were, like, way closer to the camp.
Jeg tror ikke, han er en rigtig politi.
We're broke.
Mm. Det kunne vel godt være.
Det virker bare sådan, hvor er alle folk henne?
The sheriff badge doesn't mean a lot. Okay, sheriff.
Altså, jeg er bare irriteret. Jeg kører
okay,
fucking ink.
Hackett? Wait, Hackett? Like, Chris Hackett?
Don't change the
subject. Ooh, challenge him.
What the fuck is going
the
on
the cop
here,
is
man?
Losing his patience.
You have no idea what's going on here. Not a goddamn clue. You just stepped in some grade A double prime, go ahead and kill yourself cosmic type shit, young lady. And your only option? Is to buckle the fuck up and do what I say. Do you understand?
Yeah.
Please. You just stop trying to intimidate me and tell me what the fuck is going on. Is Max alive?
Uh-oh.
I feel like I'm going crazy.
Nu får jeg lov at se Max, tror jeg.
What?
Ja, det tror jeg sgu egentlig også.
Jeg kan slå ud efter ham. Skal jeg gøre det? Skal jeg gøre det?
Jeg har ikke tænkt mig at gøre det, hvis den popper op.
Nej, nej, jeg gør det ikke. Jeg tænker, for jeg ved allerede, hvad vi kommer til at se.
Ja, jeg har ikke tænkt mig at gøre det, fordi man ved bare sådan lidt, at han har meget mere styr på det, end vi har. Så jeg er bare sådan lidt intrigued i, hvad han har tænkt sig.
Fuck.
Hey.
Han er da helt normalt.
Hvad? Ja?
Hey, you,
er det fordi, det er dag?
Åh, oh, ja, det kunne vel godt være.
Fordi hvis det ligesom er varvul om natten, så tager det form.
Det kunne sagtens være.
Fuck.
This massive screaming isn't gonna help. Ah, concerned.
Max! Are you okay?
Og oh, hun er sur, fordi han er sur, yeah. Fordi jeg skred fra ham. Og du blev du ikke passet på.
Åh oh, ja, yeah. Jo, jeg blev der.
Meget bad. Ja. Jeg kan undskylde, eller jeg vil sige fuck ham.
More or less intact, I think.
Det er bare fuck ham.
Ja, jeg gør det.
Laura?
Yeah?
Why am I naked?
What?
I mean, after we got attacked, the next thing I know, I'm waking up in a jail cell, and you're gone. And now you're back again, and I'm super
oh,
naked, and there's
super
blood and stuff everywhere. I mean, what the fuck happened?
I was kind of
hoping you could tell me what happened.
I feel like I remember bits and pieces, but none of it makes any sense.
Yeah, same. I feel like... Were we drugged? Oh. I feel like maybe we were drugged.
By a cop? Do they do that? Who does this guy think
what
he
the
is?
Fuck happened?
Sheriff of North Kill, apparently.
North Kill?
Yeah. Max!
What?
Did you even look at the map? Hackett's Quarry in North Kill, that's the town.
Oh.
And it gets better. I gotta look at his name badge and...
Get dressed.
What's he giving you?
I'm not gonna be the guest of honor at Fashion Week, I'll tell you that much.
Hey! Did I say you could talk to each other?
Okay, jeg undskylder ham bare, men bare igennem det og gør, hvad han siger.
Max?
Hey, what'd you do with my
real girlfriend? Jeg kan bare mean bitch, fordi jeg tror, hun er en mean bitch.
Ja. The cop didn't expect this.
Alright, buddy. Hands through the bars. Come on.
Yep.
Your turn. Let's go.
I'm not going anywhere. We can talk.
Come on. Hey, hey.
Detective Dick Whippet.
Let's get the fuck off.
Come on.
Oh, and it's true.
Good boy. Hey, stop struggling.
Okay, calm down, calm down.
Max, calm down. You're only making it worse.
Laura. What the hell did you do to her?
Shut up. Shut up.
Okay. Okay. Think, Laura, think. There's gotta be something in here you can use. Sis.
Okay, vi skal finde en vej ud herfra. Oh my god, der er jo en hemmelig vej ud.
Jeg ser lige den her historie.
Ja, jeg var også for hurtig til at snakke. Need some sort of lever.
While the town of North Kill lay there sleeping, the hag in the woods started weeping. As the bodies decay, the wolves hunt their prey, and the sheriff
knows
his creeping.
Vi har også, fordi hun sagde også, the wolves lay their prey, eller hvad fanden hun nu lige sagde. Hun snakker om ulve, og udover det, igennem spillet, der har der været kæmpe måne i baggrunden.
Ja, jeg tænker også, at vi så det der tarotkort, der det sidste vi fik, det var to ulve, der kiggede op på månen og hyldte.
Ja. 100% var ulve.
Ja, this ought to do it.
Og jeg fandt lige et tarotkort her. Kan man ikke gøre med her? Hvad fanden skal jeg gøre?
Jo, du skal over sengen der og hente den ske, og så ved siden af sengen.
Nå, men jeg var bare oppe og kigge på skeen. Hun tog den ikke med ned.
Nå, så er det fordi, du lige skal tjekke ved siden af sengen først.
Nå, ja, jeg tog den bare forkert rejse, som man kan se.
Watch it, man. I bruise easily.
Give me a
break. Hey, the second we get out of here, you're toast, motherfucker.
Åh, jeg ved, hvor jeg skal vælge noget her.
Okay, så vent lidt der.
Ja.
We'll answer your questions, yeah.
Wait.
Yeah, we'll bare aggressive stuff.
Answer your questions. You just can't lock us up in here with no goddamn explanation and expect us to be all butter and cupcakes, okay? Just work with us here.
You have nothing to bargain with.
Come on. Come on! Hey, you can't just leave us in here!
Hey! Come back! Fuck!
Playful eller serious? Playful.
Ej, jeg er sgu fuld ud serious.
Are you okay?
It's just a foot. It'll heal.
I meant the interrogation.
Oh. Yeah. Can't break old Max. Many have tried, many have failed.
I'm being serious, Max.
He just asked a lot of questions. A lot of weirdly specific questions about us and where we were going and why and how I was feeling this morning. And I don't know. Nothing I said made him seem any less annoyed.
He asked how you were feeling?
Yeah. Why, he didn't ask you?
No.
Huh. Rude.
Rude.
Hørte du også et dick whippet?
Hvorfor noget?
Nå okay, så hørte du ikke det samme.
Nej.
Nå, det er fordi, jeg tror, jeg går ned ad en anden storyline, fordi jeg er bare negativ hele tiden.
Høj, sådan
tænkt det. You mean it's not really Detective Dick Whippet?
Det er bare alt muligt pisse.
Ah, nu hørte jeg godt Detective Dick Whippet.
Sheriff Hackett. You think he's related to Chris Hackett?
Oh my god, like the Chris Hackett?
Yeah.
Who's the Chris Hackett?
As in camp leader Mr. Hackett of Hackett's Quarry, remember?
Man. Last night feels like a lifetime ago.
Hvad er det, der forbinder dem?
The fuck does that mean though? You know? Where we set up?
Maybe it's some kind of crazy camp counselor kidnapping ring.
That's, I mean, what?
He's not some kind of setup. He's not acting like a kidnapper.
Well, I guess Sheriff Hackett's not exactly acting like a typical kidnapper, but he's not acting like a typical cop either.
Well, how do you know how kidnappers act?
I'm just trying to get us out of here, and I can't get us
Max
out of here
knows.
Until I have some clue of why the fuck we're in here.
I don't know. What if we can't make sense of it?
What? Well, you have to.
Sometimes things just don't make sense. What then? We're just stuck in a backwater jail cell for the rest of our lives?
Lighten up.
Stop. Come on, lighten up.
Yeah, easy for you to say. Sometimes shit is just shit. And not everything's some challenge for you to overcome.
Actually, yeah, it is. We're gonna get out of here. I'm gonna study to be a vet, and you're gonna...
What? I'm gonna what?
I saw the letter, Max.
What are you talking about?
The rejection letter for college. I found it in your bag.
You were poking around in my stuff?
I can't believe you didn't tell me.
I was embarrassed.
Wait, your grades were good and you wrote a great essay?
Yeah, apparently not good enough.
Fuck! You've been making plans, Max. What the fuck?
I don't know. What do you want me to say?
I'm sorry, Max. This really sucks.
Hey, it's not the worst thing to happen this summer. I'm sorry. I shouldn't have kept it from you.
You know you can talk to me about anything, right?
Yeah. Yeah, I do.
Oh, nu fik jeg lige...
Okay, let's just focus on getting out of here for now.
Great, sign me up.
We need to go over it from the beginning.
Like from when we left home?
Like from when we ran into the cop.
So after we ran into the... Whatever we ran into?
Jeg synes helt seriøst,
actually,
at hendes kvindelige model er 100 gange bedre sådan detaljeret.
Do you think it was a good idea to have lied to him?
End han
her. About hitting a pothole?
Yeah.
Skal det bare lyset?
I don't know. I think he probably knew we were lying. He was acting really strange.
Det ligner seriøst et rigtigt menneske.
What if he's not even a real cop?
Ja, det er godt, Leon.
Well, he's gotta be dirty, but... I mean, I think he's a real cop. We're in a police station.
I mean, yeah, but there's like nobody else around.
Yeah, that is concerning.
Especially the whole hack and hack it thing.
Byen er helt tom.
Let's just go with the idea that they're both in on it.
Okay.
So we're supposed to meet Chris Hackett at the camp, and instead,
det kunne vel godt være, men er der overhovedet en by til?
And we get attacked by something.
Det er jo sikkert, byen den er der jo ikke, fordi alle er døde, men så ham der, han går og render rundt i min drømmeverden.
I remember the steps and a smell like wet fur and a dog collar with the name Ian on it.
Ian. I don't think it was a dog that attacked us. Whatever it was big. Like, person-sized big.
Yeah, it really did a number on you. Like, I'm surprised you're not more messed up. Like I vividly remember the thing's teeth ripping into you.
What is messed up about that is, Laura, I don't have a scratch on me.
What?
Hey, okay, so weird question. Do you remember before we got lost?
You got lost?
Well, yeah, but before that, I was all like, whoa, look at the moon. It's so big, so cool to see a full moon in the middle of the woods. And you were all like, yeah, no shit, Max, it happens once a month.
Yeah, so?
Right, so, you know, full moon.
Yeah.
What if,
okay, no, stop.
I'm just saying, you know, maybe there's a slight chance it was a werewolf.
Are you out of
your mind?
Nå,
werewolves?
Det var måske meningen.
What the fuck?
Ja, det tror jeg også. Det var bare dårligt. Det hakket helt for mig.
Ja, det gjorde det virkelig.
I said literally the exact same thing.
Okay. Do you got anything better? I mean, like, zombies? Okay, aliens?
Hvorfor tror du ikke på det her?
Ja, det er virkelig underligt, faktisk.
Ryan, right?
Jeg prøver at være afslappende.
You want answers? I've got answers. Interrupt me again, you're on your own.
Whatever.
Would it really be so crazy? With all the shit that we've been seeing with Nick? With the thing on the roof? Okay, it would really start to explain a lot of stuff.
Dylan.
I'm just trying to keep an open mind, okay? This is like your ghost stories. How is this so different from your ghost stories?
Those are just campfire stories. Like, there has to be a rational explanation for everything, for all of this.
Okay, you were not talking so rational when you separated my hand from the rest of my body.
You told me to.
And if it's bite with which you're faced, cleave limb from torso with great haste.
What?
You did the right thing.
See? She's got a whole poem about it.
There's more to all this than you think. Just let me finish, then you can decide for yourself if you believe me or not. I don't care. But I think you should hear all of it.
Teenage boy.
Det er lidt underligt, hvor svært de har ved at tro på noget, som... Altså, nu har de åbenlyst set den et par gange.
The cop kept us fed and let us take showers, but aside from that, we barely saw him. Max and I, we talked a lot. As much as we could about what happened that night. It was like trading conspiracy theories. We talked about the cop, the camp, the accident, the woods, the thing in the basement, what happened to Max. We just kept going over it all again and again.
Et plot hole, jeg har lagt Max indtil videre. De har ikke været på toiletten indtil gang.
Det er ikke et plot hole. Det gør de ikke i nogen spil eller film.
Der er et toilet, men ingen af dem pisser i fire timer.
I can't take this anymore.
Not that bad. They're probably in the same crap at camp.
No, I can't take being in here anymore.
Oh. Yeah, well, that part's pretty tough.
We've got to do something. We've got to get out of here. We need a plan.
We keep saying that, but it's been weeks, so, you know, let me know if you have one.
That's really not very helpful, Max.
You are forgetting something.
Siden det har været uger, så har der ikke været en fuldmåne endnu, så han kunne blive til en varvel.
Men kom de ikke? Nå ja, sommerkamp var jo flere måneder. Ja, nevermind.
So what? What can we do, really? We run off into the sunset, only to be stopped when I turn into a nasty-ass monster and kill you and eat you, and then I run off alone into the sunset with little bits of you stuck in my teeth?
Okay, okay, stop. Just one problem at a time. All right, we don't even know if that's what's really going on, and we won't until we get the hell out of here.
Okay. Well, it seems to me that we only have two real options. We can play nice and try to get this guy on our side.
What, so he'll let us go?
Or we try to catch him off guard and make our escape.
Yeah. Prøver vi at escape?
Ja, jeg prøver at escape også. Reckless.
I'm not gonna be nice to this fucker one second longer than I have to. We've got to escape.
Cool. Okay.
Fordi so how? Nick, han bliver sikkert tøn, dræber koppen og lige åbner slipper.
Ja, og nu er det også gået et par uger at være der. Så er det sådan, okay, han har stadig ikke ladt nogen gå, så kan man ikke bare...
Kill them or leave them with permanent brain damage, not just knock them out.
Well, what can you do?
Yeah.
Determined prison break it is.
Right. Prison break it is.
Eller så giver vi ham ikke. No, nej, jo jo.
If we're doing code names, I have dibs on Golden Thunder.
No, seriously, Max, we're doing this.
Okay. I'm with you.
Okay. Here's how it's gonna go down. Next time he opens your cell to take you to get washed up, you jump him. You tackle him down and take the keys from his belt, drag him into your cell, lock him in there, unlock my cell, and then we'll steal his car and just drive right the fuck out of Dodge.
Right, okay. That's not really a plan, though. You know, that's just kind of saying let's escape, but with a whole lot more words.
No, he won't be expecting it. We're on a routine now. We'll catch him in the back foot.
No. Det lyder som en rigtig skød plan, der.
Det putter lige lidt for meget... tro i, at Max han kan gøre det. Prøv at se ham.
Ja.
Come on.
Now.
Uh-oh, quick time run, man.
Ow, ow. Careful.
Really?
Careful.
Really?
Hi.
Hi.
The sheriff doesn't trust you.
Jeg tror ikke, han kan høre det.
Det vil ikke undre mig.
Genius.
Ja, yeah, sheriffen stod på... Nå, no, ham der har budet S ind i flere uger, tror jeg også. Nej, hvad er det?
Oh my god.
Åh, nu kan man ikke bedre, man. Touch.
Fuck off! Fuck off! Get back!
Max, what's going on? Get the fuck away from him!
Come here.
Get off of me!
Shut up.
Åh, han lader os se det nu.
Ja.
Stop! Quit squirming. Said you want to be a vet, right? Call us an internship.
Let me go!
You're not gonna believe it until you see it for yourself.
Just fucking ask next time then, dude. Jeez.
Don't get too close.
T, come in. What's your position? Over.
Shit. Mm-hmm. Just wrapping things up here.
Call for help. Skal jeg gøre det? Jeg gør det.
Help! Hey, he's got his own prisoner at the police station! Help us!
Who was that? Over.
Nothing. On my way. Over.
That was pretty stupid.
Hey, you can't just leave me here!
Yes, I can.
Oha. Nu bliver Maxi Bong satan nede med at tage en vareulv.
Maxi Bong.
Compassionate, I'm here. Ej, jeg
Max,
skal sgu
tell me exactly what you're feeling.
Klinisk. Fortæl mig, hvordan du har det.
Ja, det, jeg var klinisk. So jeg skal vide det.
Not good, like how?
Hvis jeg skal være dyrlæge.
Bad.
Come closer. Let me see your eyes.
I think I better stay back.
Max, I need to observe you.
Is this fucking close enough for you, bitch?
Ja, der er sgu lidt aggression der.
Ja.
Max? Max? Tell me what's going on!
Når vi bliver gamle.
Yeah.
Fuck, man, grafikken der bliver åndssvagt knæppet god.
Let's see what that bastard cop's hiding.
Altså fotorealistisk, det er snart det her.
Ja, det er helt vildt. Findes for mig noget. Vent, gik vi og ventede i fængselscellen? Vi har da muligheden for at løbe.
Åh nej. Gik du den ene eller anden vej? Jeg prøver at gå den her vej. Okay, jeg ved godt, hvad du rører på.
Jeg gik lige hen til fængselscellen og kiggede en tur.
Ja.
Jeg ved, at grunden til, at man ikke er flygtet, er fordi sådan... Nu har, okay, koppen har fat i noget, der er ikke rigtig nogen grund til at flygte.
Ja.
Og så vil man da gerne have Max ud derfra.
Hello?
Jeg gik ind på hans kontor og løftede røret af en telefon, og så siger en eller anden, kill them all.
Hvor er hans kontor hen?
Aner det ikke, jeg begyndte bare at gå.
Oj, ja, jeg tror det er her, jeg er gået ind.
Not so much a hint as a slap in the face.
Ah, så går jeg sgu ud fra kontoret igen, der var sgu ikke...
Det er noget, hvad er hans følelse?
Jamen, det tror jeg ikke, man kunne finde ind på.
This must be what he used to knock me out.
What's in here?
I can hide this in my cell.
Oh. Jeg fandt sgu en kanyle, jeg kan bruge som våben.
Oh, jeg har fundet ud af, hvornår han har fødselsdag.
July 7th.
Ja, det var det rum, jeg var inde i tidligere.
Nå, men så derinde er kanylen.
Nå.
Emekor.
Day and month, but no year.
Det er så rigtigt.
Nej, jeg tror ikke rigtigt.
Nå, jeg fik den rigtigt.
Nå, så har du fundet hvilket år han er født også. Det havde jeg ikke fundet.
Nå, jo, årstal og dato.
Mamas boy.
Okay. Nu fandt jeg årstallet.
56. Fuck yeah.
hikers at all, but ghost hunters who went in search of answers and fell victim.
Det er den samme podcast som ham der.
Yep.
Den ene han lytter til.
Like us. Lige præcis.
Except for the fell victim to the mercy of the blah 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 part.
We're more like ghost investigators.
Jeg kan godt lide, han hører til Paranormal Activity podcast, men tror ikke på dem, når det endelig kommer til, at det faktisk er real life.
Ja.
Jeg går altså lige ned og kigger til min kæreste igen, lige se om han er okay.
Det er dernede, man slutter det af igen. Hvad sker der med computeren nu?
Nej, han gider ikke snart.
Klamt! Alright, tilbage til fængselscellen. Jeg går ind og sætter mig der.
Ja, jeg sidder også i den og venter.
You want to tell me what happened?
I could ask you the same thing.
Kæft, vi har det egentlig godt i forhold til, vi mangler et øje.
Why didn't you run?
Men han har blod i ansigtet, ham der.
Ja, han har taget blod i ansigtet nok for jagt.
Ja.
I won't leave Max.
Ærlig, jeg vil ikke efterlade Max. I don't care. Beslutsom, vi er ikke færdige.
I just want
to help him. Ja, ærlig.
Turn around, hands against the wall.
Seriously?
I am too tired to argue.
But... Me too.
Åh oh, nej, nu finder han jo den kanyle, jeg havde taget som våben.
Åh.
Well, see you made yourself at home.
That's what you used.
Men den har vi jo gemt, har vi ikke? Nej, vi glemte jo at gemme den.
Jamen, han har jo lige tjekket os på hele kroppen, så.
Last night, maybe I'd still have two good eyes.
Og vi har måske ikke gemt.
Yes.
Nej, han har lige fundet den.
Nå. Ja.
Yes, but it's really fucking hard to do.
Fuck! Vi går gennem den! Fuck!
Jamen, tror du det?
Ja! Yeah.
Nå ja, i hullet!
Ja!
Yeah. Ah!
Fuck, vi er dårlige.
Ja, det var egentlig dumt nok. Jeg vadede bare ind, så nå, nu skal jeg i sengen.
Kan du huske dengang, vi... escapede et fængsel og sad og spille klaver i en halv time?
Watch.
Politiet var lige røvende
af os. Ja, det kan jeg godt huske.
Og så abduktede vi det der par der.
Jeg har spillet baseball i mega lang tid.
Nice job cleaning up. The eye. I mean...
harder than they make out in the textbooks. Especially when nobody's helping you.
You're the doctor.
Animal doctor. And no, I'm not. And I probably never will be. Stuck in here forever.
You know, just 'cause you know, doesn't mean you know. You know?
What?
I'm not. This isn't what it seems to be.
You're gonna have to be more specific.
You and Max are in just as much trouble as I am. My family? We didn't mean to hurt anybody. We're just trying to survive like everybody else. Do you understand?
Not really.
We're gonna end this thing once and for all.
We?
Selvsikker, lad os gøre, hvordan er din familie involveret?
Ja.
Hvad tog du?
Jeg står og venter på valget. Hvad siger du? Skal vi Skal vi tage Curious, fordi jeg gad faktisk godt at vide, hvad det lige er med det hacket der.
Ja.
Okay, lad os gøre det.
So, how is your family involved?
My family is down at the bottom of a well.
Oj, han er ved at
softne
op.
Ja.
Family is the most important thing in the world. But if your whole family, you know, like every last one of them decided to jump down the bottom of a well and they're all just hanging on the end of a rope, how can one person be expected to pull them all back out? You can't.
Well, they got
to pull on that rope and you're just going to fall right down to the bottom of the well with the rest of them. And what's the point of that?
Right, so you're the one at the top of the well with a rope and...
Yes. I thought that was obvious.
Yeah, okay, yeah, I got it.
Just forget it. Let's see how smart you really are.
What is this?
Information.
Well, what does it mean?
Read it.
When full the moon above shines first, the beast internal shall outward burst. One by one leads lambs to slaughter. It stalks your breath, but shuns clear water. And should you yourself be cursed, armed with silver and the first, when moon is full before its wane, rend the beast that cursed you slain. No longer shall you face your blight or fear the dread of full moon's light.
Ja. Keep reading.
Tror du, der er sådan en main? Sådan en alfa?
Åh, jeg tager ikke våbnet.
Nej, det gør jeg heller ikke. Fuck that.
Det kunne vel godt være. Men hun står og snakker om sølv og alt muligt, du ved, så... Det klassiske...
Cleave limb from torso with great haste. Wow. Perchance you'll save your cursed soul before infection takes its toll.
Starting to get the picture.
It's not a lot to go on.
Ah.
And frankly, it's shit. Why did they have to make it rhyme?
True.
But it's all we have to go on.
Kill the werewolf that bit you and you'll be cured. It has to be silver. It has to be full moon. Seems pretty straightforward to me.
If you can kill the werewolf, and that's a big if.
I just want to cure Max.
It's not as straightforward as you think.
Am I infected? Why didn't you kill it? Jeg spørger, hvorfor han ikke dræbte den.
Hvem jeg er infected?
If you knew all this, why didn't you just kill it in the storm shelter when you had the chance?
It's not so... I was...
Straightforward?
No, yeah, it's so not... They're not so easy to hit. I was trying to protect you too.
Så hvis du bliver scratches, så bliver du ikke infektet, men hvis du bliver bit, gør du.
Okay.
So what's the plan?
Well, that's from hoping you'll come in.
Jeg spørger ham, hvad planen er.
Me.
Ja, same here.
Cause your studies.
I haven't even started.
Well, you're the best option I got. I've been hunting this damn white wolf under the full moon so long I start to think it doesn't exist, you know? Maybe it doesn't matter, because maybe there's another way. Whatever you believe, there's got to be some science. And you do science. Look. Take some time to think
about this. Woman.
I'll be back in the morning. Seen enough?
Og Max, han ved også godt, han er en varulv nu og det hele.
Ja.
I don't think I'd believe a word he just said if I hadn't... if I hadn't seen that.
Okay. I believe him.
I believe him.
You can't tell me you really trust that guy now.
I didn't say that. I said I believe him about... the werewolf stuff, not the science bit. I don't know what he wants.
He's a dirty line kidnapping cop, Laura. We should be careful of anything that fucker says.
Well, fuck him. He's had his chance to fix this. We're getting out of here and we're gonna fix it on our own.
De sagde jo, at hvis du dræber... Laura? Den varulv, yeah. Der bad dig, så bliver du kureret.
Ja.
I saw what happened.
Men er det så ikke ham, der skal gøre det?
Ja, det er et godt spørgsmål. Det kan jo godt være, det bare at dræbe den.
Ja.
Is it bad?
Ja, true. Det minder lidt om Van Helsing-filmen. Hvor han dræber varulv, tror de. Men så bider den egentlig bare ham, og så bliver han den nye varulv.
Ja.
Kan du huske, at vi så dem som barn?
Snakker du om Van Helsing?
Ja.
Jo, det kan jeg godt huske. That wasn't you.
Det kan du ikke.
It wasn't you. I know it wasn't you.
I know. But it was.
We're gonna fix you, Max. Promise. I promise.
He said, let me in there. Chris, if that is sensitive.
I know they're in there. Who? The counselor that didn't show up.
Oh.
Find out.
Oh.
Bobby told me.
Said you scrapped an abandoned car.
Yeah.
A while back, I worked out the rest. Shit. Why?
Why'd you think, Chris?
Jesus, Travis. They're still here, that's fucked up.
I fucking bit one of them, Chris. What was I supposed to do?
What was that?
Han sagde lige, du bed en af dem.
No.
Så, shit.
Oj. Jeg greb, jeg havde ikke fingrene.
Fuck. Ja, me too. Jeg var heller ikke lige klar på det.
Det var godt, den var langsom.
Så ham Chris der, han er en fucking varul. Stars wasn't
silver. Ja.
What's your plan? You can't keep him here forever.
I am handling it.
Maybe if you'd done your job, they wouldn't been at the camp that night. You ever think of that?
If I'd have done my job, you'd all be in prison. You ever think of that?
That was all Bobby and Caleb. And
are
you
those
know
hikers? And that fucking journalist?
Damn it, Travis. What are we gonna do now?
Whatever happened to, we're all in this together. Shh. Let's go to my office. We shouldn't talk here.
Max! Max!
What is it?
Travis was just in the hall talking to the cop.
So?
With Chris Hackett.
Was he here to let us out?
No. He's the werewolf, Max. Chris Hackett is the one that bit you down on the storm shelter.
Holy shit, that's... Who would have guessed?
I mean, I guess, thinking about it, I could have...
And yet you didn't.
It all makes sense. That's why Chris's car was at the lodge that night. Travis was protecting him. That's why he followed us, and that's why he didn't kill the werewolf in the storm shelter, because it was his fucking brother. God, it's so obvious.
If Chris was the one that bit me, then...
Yeah, then that's our cure. That's how we fix you.
Jesus, Laura, are we thinking the same thing?
Tomorrow we're getting out of here. I'm gonna get Travis's gun and kill Chris Hackett.
Mm-hmm. All right. Spannende.
Hey! Help her! Laura needs help! Laura? Laura, are you okay?
God damn it. What the hell's going on?
Laura?
Okay, fuck it, så gør vi det.
Ja, jeg har den.
Ali. Ali, halløj. Fister.
Give me the keys.
You don't have to do this.
Det irriterer mig altid, når nogen de peger et våben og så står så tæt på.
I'm sorry, but I do.
Let's just talk about it.
You had your chance to talk. Keys.
Skyd Travis eller trylle.
Oh.
Jeg skyder Travis.
Hvorfor?
Fuck Travis.
Okay.
Jeg skyder Travis.
Okay.
Oh. Pff.
Fuck.
Nej. 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 Jeg skyder.
Altså, vent, hvad der? Jeg har slet ikke engang fået noget valg.
Undskyld. Jeg tænker ikke, at man vil skyde for at dræbe.
Dude, jeg har engang muligheden for at skyde ham. Hvad sker der? Jeg tog bare nøglerne.
Man kunne sige trylle eller skyde ham.
Nej, man kunne ikke. Jeg kunne ikke. Dude, missede du en af dine QTE'er?
Nej, jeg klarede alt.
Dude, jeg skød ham ikke. Jeg havde ikke engang muligheden for at skyde ham.
What the fuck? Jeg har skudt ham, jeg er på vej ud.
Hey, Dad.
Jeg ved, om det har... Tror du, det har noget med, at du...
Jeg var sygt aggressiv mod ham der i starten.
Ja, det kunne være, det var noget lignende det.
Laura, please think about what you're doing. You're not so tough.
Yeah.
Why don't you take some time?
Oh, han sidder bare og kigger på mig.
Think about why you're in here.
Such a little dick.
Oh my god. Okay, sorry. Du har skudt ham. Jeg har lige sagt undskyld for at sætte ham i fængsel.
Oh my god. Jeg fik lige sådan en Travis wants to kill you. Åh, han ser så ud.
God damn. Ej, hvor spændende.
Okay, jeg skød ham med maven. Han sidder bare inde i sin celle og ser rigtig tog ud.
Okay.
He must have some around here.
Og nu skal vi finde en sølvpatroner.
Åh, det skal jeg også.
What is it?
Oh.
I thought I heard someone.
Ja, det var creepy, det der. Something's here.
Og vi er lige langt.
Ja, det er perfekt.
It's coming from behind that door.
They did this to us.
Tror du, det er nogen, der har forhekset dem? Nogle hekse, der har forhekset byen? Fordi de er måske blevet låst inden eller et eller
andet. Jeg aner det ikke, men jeg føler virkelig, at vi mangler hende der, The Hag, you know?
Ja, jamen, ja, hun er sikker på den der. Nå. Men hun er i hvert fald venlig mod.
There's nobody in here. What the fuck?
Så kunne jeg lige gå tilbage og spørge Trevor, ligesom du nok også kan.
What is it?
Shotgun shells. He loads them with silver. That's where he was last month, hunting. Well, I guess I won't be needing this anymore.
Hey, I just realized something. We're free.
Okay, hell yeah we are, not until Chris is dead. Ja ja, hell yeah we are.
Hell yeah we are.
Lad os være lidt positive.
That's 2 months we'll never get back. For now.
Gjorde
du?
We're one step closer to going home.
And when is that?
Tonight. Going to Hackett's quarry, and we're killing Chris Hackett.
Hmm. Planen er at dræbe Chris Hackett.
Ah, ja.
Left Max at the island. Seemed like the best place for him, surrounded by water and all. That's it. That's the story. Don't all jump in at the same time.
Men så det ikke. Jeg troede det var et par år siden eller sådan noget.
Nej, det var et par måneder.
Like our island, like the one in the lake.
Så det var lige starten af campen, altså dagen inden.
He went back there looking for
him. Så var de fanget i fedt på uge. Som så blev nok, som så nok har været 3 måneder til, at det lige præcis er sidste dag.
Ja.
De er der ikke nu.
Ja, jeg er ærlig.
Well, if they were there, they're not there now.
Yeah. What's that supposed to mean?
Don't make me spell it out for you. I've just come back from there and there's one werewolf people.
Oh, fuck.
All I know is I have to do this. I have to kill Chris Hackett before it's too late. After you saw me at the pool, after I shot Chris, I went back to the island expecting Max to be back to normal. But
okay. Men sagde hun lige, at hun havde dræbt Chris?
Ja, det lød da sådan. Fordi hun...
Hun sagde sådan... Sagde hun ikke, efter at dræbt Chris, så tog jeg tilbage til island?
I'm a little confused.
Så har hun bare dræbt Chris?
Hun sagde det lige før, at hun er bare der for at dræbe Chris.
Hva?
Max?
Eller var det i deres tid? I don't know.
Det kan også godt være, at hun har dræbt en varulv, og så har hun troet, at det var Chris, men der har det så ikke været.
Ja.
Max!
Fordi det nok var, hvem end der lå i søen.
Nå ja, fordi hun blev skudt af hende der, ja.
Ja.
Max? Hello?
Det var også lidt en big mistake at bare regne med det. Så bare vade og bødt.
Hvorfor ikke lige have et buff? Hvis du ved, der er monster. Mentale handicap. Jeg havde taget en sten og begyndt at knuse den.
Ja, det ville jeg nok i hvert fald som det mindste have sagt, jeg havde gjort.
Og jeg er ude i vandet. Åh, hun er klog.
Men hvorfor parkerede hun ikke bare båden der, og så gik og råbte Max! Max! Jeg er lige være sikker.
Åh, da. Skyd den.
Alright.
So the werewolf I killed can't have been Chris.
That wasn't a werewolf. It was Kaylee Hackett, Chris's daughter.
Whatever I shot, that was no girl. Unless, I guess, it turned back after I shot
it. Åh, fordi hun har været forsvundet.
Wait, so... How come Max
lille pige,
didn't kill you?
Ham kamplederens datter.
Oh, hide bite, show bite. Er vi så et bite?
He tried.
Show bite.
I got away. I need to end this.
Fordi hun fik at vide tidligere, at hvis man bliver scratchet, så er man ikke.
We don't have much time.
Nej, jeg har vi lige fået taget vores gevær. Han har lige set sin venske arm af. Prøv lige at tage dig sammen.
Hvad fanden er nu det?
What?
Oh,
ej, hun ser klam ud. Det er hende fra Insidious.
Nå, er det det?
Ja. So this is our new
guest. Guest.
Smell good, don't I? Go on, take a bow. Go on. Dumb fucking animal.
Så hun eksperimenterer på dem måske.
Ja. Hun er måske The Witch.
Let me fucking go. Get your hands off me.
Ah, hun har hyret de to gutter der. Pleading, please let me go. I'll call let the cops. Go. Oh yeah. Let me totally go. That'll work.
I'll call the fucking cops. Why are you laughing?
Because that was funny.
Oh, fuck. Oh, Jesus Christ!
Ole, jeg tror, jeg lavede en kæmpe fejl tidligere.
That's too, Bobby.
Hvad så?
De smider ikke blod i ansigtet på en for at redde en. De smider blod i ansigtet på en for at gøre en til en vampyr.
Hey!
Og nej, en varulv.
Hey, what are you doing? Hey! Hey!
Okay, de var måske rigtig onde.
Ja. Men ham her, han er sgu da ikke...
Fuck.
Han er da ikke blevet infektet.
Nej.
Oh, shit.
Oh my god.
Og går dørene op, måske.
Ja, de gør. Oh my god. Mm.